Hello and welcome to Angie and Joe's channel. Today was our last exam. And now it's our summer holidays.
And we're so excited.
Because we're going to play and read.
We have lots of books here and we're going to do the book review today.
And we're so excited to show you how many books we have.
Actually, infinity souls and hundred souls.
And the first book we are going to show you is The Wonderful Wizard of Oz, written by L. Frank Baum. It's about a girl called Dorothy and her faithful dog Toto, who get caught in a cyclone.
Second book, Anne of Green Gables.
It's by L.M. Montgomery. It's about an orphan girl
whose name is Anne Shirley. The next book
is The Diary of the Wimpy Kid. This book is written by Jeff Kinney.
It wasn't the Wimpy Kid's idea to make this book. It was her mother. And if she thinks her kid is going to write about his feelings or something, she's mad.
So the next book we're going to talk about is The Far Away Tree.
That's this one. I'm still reading. The Great Button, The Far Away Tree, The Adventures of the Golden Dog. When Prince Fairlin disappears, Peter and Mary must rescue her. Their search takes them from top of magic far away tree through the giant land and the land of storytellers to the cave of the goblin dog.
And the next book we have here is Matilda. I'm still reading it. It's about a girl who loves books. And
the author of this book is Roald Dahl. Also the witch's book is Roald Dahl too. We told you about that book last time. Remember?
So this book tells us never do anything by halves. If you want to get away with it, be outrageous, go the whole hog. Let me tell you something about Roald Dahl. Roald Dahl was an ace fighter pilot, spy, chocolatier, and medical inventor. He was also the author of Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, Matilda, the BFG, and many more brilliant stories. He remains the world's number one storyteller.
Next book is How to Be a Writer, Ruskin Bold. It's a small book, and if you want to be a writer, you can bring this book.
And the next we have, that this book is called The Chronicle of Narnia, The Lion and the Witch and the Wardrobe. Four adventurers step through a wardrobe door and into the land of Narnia, a world enslaved by power of the White Witch. When almost all hope is lost, the return of Great Lion Aslan signals a great change and a great sacrifice.
The next book of all, Ruskin Bond, The Great Train Journey. This is a nice book. I haven't read it yet. If you want to read it, you can read it.
It's about a big train journey.
Yeah, even he didn't know because he didn't read it.
We have eight books.
Look, here's one. Actually, there are lots of books there, right behind the video place.
Some of these are classic books. For example, The Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion and the Witch and the Wardrobe, The Wonderful Wizard of Oz, and of course your favorite,
Anne of Green Gables. I also want to say something of the magic faraway tree. I'm still reading it. Look, I have to show you my bookmark. Ah, here it is.
If you like our video, don't forget to share, like and subscribe.
If you haven't yet.
And don't forget to be part of the Angie and Joe family. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.